All right, I'm going to do a cowboy tune now. As I mentioned, I used to work on the train, and I couldn't really do a lot of train songs. So I learned some cowboy songs and some country blues and stuff like that. It's my favorite cowboy song. It's written by a fellow named Mike Burton, who's a very famous cowboy poet. And it's called The Trailrider's Lament. As I was out riding, the graveyard shift midnight to dawn, and the moon was bright as a reading light. Oh, letter from my old friend back home. He asked me, why do you ride for your money? And why do you rope for short pay? It ain't getting nowhere, and you're losing your share.
You're the lady.
All right. You all set?